Little League Baseball, Shippensburg and Greencastle in District 14 Finals. Top of the first, Miles Gayman with a blast. His second homer of the inning makes it 9-0 Greencastle in the top of the first. But plenty of time for a comeback. In the fifth, Shippensburg's Cameron Tinner. Line drive gets out in a hurry, and we're tied at 10. Top six, Curtis Klein puts Greencastle back on top for good. Three-run shot. Greencastle wins 14-12. Now, this is a double elimination tournament, so these two teams will meet again tomorrow to decide the champion.